Can Dorry and Brogy match an admiral in a fight? Even though these two are legendary pirates, and technically and narratively they should be among the strongest of the giant nation, and Shanks himself had a tremendous respect and trust in their power, until they prove they have haki, at least three type of it. To assume one of them can beat an admiral is just going too far. But assuming that two of them combine can defeat most of top tiers is at least narratively correct.